You ever seen a nigga hung with a gold chain? And brothers sing about the same things that we claim. Such as bashful, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords and ski masks, bruh. Niggas ask for peace and a riot to bring violence. Cause it's a game of cat and mouse and you gon' bleed silent. What's the justice in saying fuck it and grab the pump? To kill a woman with many children makes you a chump. Look in all the stores, you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people who own it for about a second. I know you got your problem, but brother, they got theirs. This is not a gang for violence and grow up bad, but yo, you'd rather hear me say, fuck black president, let's murder different races, grow hatred and form irrelevant views and etc. But not thrown, damage them lies blown, oblivion, all cold, oblivious. I won't dare say that you should stop the fucking ignorance. Murder ops, killing shit, I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses, often watching them, don't
you balk in the murder. Oh, chicken. I killed it.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I killed it. I got you. I saved your life. It's okay.
Another one, uncle, cousin, brothers, and glory to all the chosen ones. That's the ritual of innocence, but in a sense, innocent will soon behold the ignorance. Blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black.
We see, I see, death before the children, white guys and white girls hanging from the buildings.